This is the eighth video of the battles of Waterloo and Wavre. I'm in the movement phase now. I think I've done the British movement, as I recall. Let me just check a couple areas here. Yeah, it looks like I'm all done with that. Let me put in the elevations. There we go. And let's go over to the Prussians and deal with that god-awful mess. Okay, we have this French regiment nosing around this crossing here. And we've got a crossing here that the French could use. And we have one down there. We have two down here. So send. Oh, did I move these? Oh, maybe I moved everything. I'll move those guys. These guys I moved. Oh, that'd be good. This is drudgery moving the Prussians. Well, I guess I did. Well, that's good. Nope. Looks like I haven't moved everybody. Unless I forgot about these guys. And nuts, now I'll have to check other units just to make sure. Of course, most of these guys are, yeah, these are zero. Well, I guess I have. Okay. Let's go on to the next phase, which is French defensive fire. One man. Three. No effect. No effect. One. Two. 11. No effect. No effect. No effect. Two. No effect. No effect. No effect. Three. That was it. Okay, Allied offensive fire. Nothing on this end. Oh, what do we got here? A column. Wow. But I cannot fire, probably because I just set that unit up. I can fire with this one, though, but that's not going to do me any good, or is it? Oh, yeah, we got some columns on high ground here. Okay. And we've got this guy, two columns here, huh? Okay. We've got a little battalion in line here. We'll fire at them. 27. We've got this four-gun battery. We'll fire at them. 46. Ooh. I like that. Well, this guy's in column, unfortunately. We got a disordered cavalry here. This guy's in line, but his face straight ahead. Now this guy is in tough shape because he's a disordered in column. But he's got two disordered battalions in front of him. He's got two disordered battalions on the side of him and a skirmisher, so he's actually not in bad shape. Okay, this guy's in line. Who's here? Oh, disordered mounted guy. Who fired him? 20 men. Another disordered mounted guy. Okay. 14 casualties. 25. And this guy up here. He's a disordered and isolated cavalry unit. I think we can fire these guns at him. 21. I've got this guy up here, but I don't think anybody can fire at him. Got a supply unit and a disordered mounted. Disordered mounted. I'll fire at him. 50. Ooh. This guy can fire too. 40. Well, that scored pretty well. I do believe that is going to be it. Allied melee, I don't believe I have any. French movement. Okay. Forward, ever forward. Backed away slightly on my left flank and advancing in the center. No, he's going back. Had enough, eh? Gotta wait for more men to come up. I'm not gonna take the British line on the fly. Oh yes, he's going back. Well, back with his disordered units. Now he has to replace them with units in good order. We beat him back on our left. Is he going to give my right flank a try? Doesn't look like it. Yep, there's come some more reinforcements to his right. Yeah, he can't take it with cavalry. Now you got to do it with infantry. So up comes the infantry. Let's see what the weather conditions are like. Still light mud. 150% movement cost. So that's good. Oh, what is he doing? What is it doing, I should say? Hmm. afraid all those skirmishers the Frenchies created aren't going to do them that much good. They're a lot more effective for defense, but for attack, I mean, they really can't do much of an attack unless it's against other skirmishers. So you're kind of drawing off your firepower for almost an ineffective unit. Now for the defense, they're a lot more useful because they can delay an attack. But I don't see that they have that much value for the attack, especially on a narrow front like this where they're just going to get in the way. Okay, what is he doing? He's sending a lot of stuff towards the left front. Or the left flank. I wonder what he's going to do. He's going to try for that crossing right there. Well, unfortunately, I'm not sure I have a cavalry unit to spare over there. We'll have to see what my reinforcements look like. I'll have to send one there. I'm thinking he might try to outflank me there. Well, now he's on the Prussian front. What happened to that? Well, that guy disappeared. I guess he went back to join his brigade. He was wandering down this road. Maybe he was just seeing if any Prussians were coming. Now it looks like his brigade is all together. I think it's about one or so that Grouchy's main force starts coming on, which is maybe next turn. But it's a long ways away from where this brigade is. It's about four turns before it gets there. Oh, he's spreading out. Okay. Allied defensive fire. Okay. Let's see what we can do here. Well, this guy can fire. And what do we have? Two columns here stacked up. Two infantry battalions in columns. So we'll give him some cannonballs. For lunch, 24 casualties. Now we've got two columns here, and we've got another gun that can fire. And we'll give them 23 casualties. Okay. Oh, we've got a unit in line. He's pretty weak, 168 men, but he'll fire. 14, Jesus. That's pretty good. Four guns. Let's see if we can see this guy. Yep, 34. And what do we got here? We got two columns. Well, that's going to be a sweet shot. Oh, but I'm blocking him. Let's try this guy. I'm blocking him. That's not a very good place for a battery, I guess. And that's blocked. You can't do jack. Oh. Yeah. Okay, I gotta move him next time. Yeah, this guy. Disordered cavalry unit. I'm in column there. But I think these artillery pieces can fire at him. 39 men. 50. Ooh, he's almost useless. Okay, now he's backed off here. Smart boy. I've got an artillery unit here. Oh, we've got a mounted guy that isn't disordered. So by all means, let's see if we can shoot at him. And we can. 22. Not too bad. What do we got here? We've got a disordered cavalry unit. Let's fire this artillery at him. 30. Very good. And we got this guy up here. Isolated and disordered. I have these 8 guns fired at him. 38. Okay. Jeez, we just got cavalry coming here. It's going to be of little use against these guys. I got absolutely. Well, I've got this unit, but still, I can't cross this hedge. I'll get disordered. I'll have to wait until these engineers get down there. Okay, I guess that's it. French offensive fire. 2, 2, 8. No effect. No effect. No effect. No, 1. No effect. No effect. No effect. 14. Oh. 2. No effect. And that's it. Melee time for the froggies. Okay, we're taking out that. We're taking out some skirmishers here. Okay, he routed a couple guys here in the center. He got disordered, but he got this skirmisher and this guy in column. So he charged him. He wasn't in square, and he charged. I don't know what he did. Anyway, there my center is opened up for the moment. Still got 2 batteries trained on it. Okay, so Allied movement. Well, let's see here. Okay, here's a mounted guy I can send to that crossing. Better leave the leader behind. I'll probably need him to rally some guys. Okay. Now, what are we going to do here? Well, we're going to have to charge this guy. then we're going to send this cavalry down here. What do we got here? Disordered cavalry, disordered cavalry. That's all as farther he can go. And we'll send this guy around. Get these leaders out of the way. He's out of gas. Ah, oh, come on. This is so touchy. Oh, here's a column. Well, that's nice. Six guns there, six there. Wish this was a horse battery. Let's see if he'll go with the cavalry. Maybe not. No, I won't do it. This guy probably will. Oh yeah, he's horse artillery. Can he unlimber? Nope, don't got enough movement points, but I'll turn him down one click. And he'll be pointed down that road. Okay, he's in square. He's okay for the moment. This line is La Haye. Okay, well, let's Calver. Oh, good. This, I think this will work out well. Except I think this guy has to be in column to go in La Haye. So we'll put him in, we'll put him in column and shit, he won't move in. God damn it. Well, we're gonna, well, I shouldn't curse. This was not. I hope to put him inside of La Haye, but this guy's disordered. Okay, let's Let's get this supply out of the way. Well, I don't really want to send more cavalry down here. But it looks like I'm going to have to because I don't have any other units I can plug these holes. It's a big honking cavalry division. We'll move some of it this way. Send this artillery down here. Okay, now finally, get these engineers down here. And we've got infantry in back of them. Well, better late than never, I guess. It's a good thing I transferred them from that flank because they are needed on this one desperately. Ooh, that's a big division too. Well, I think the tear in our line is going to be repaired shortly. Okay, so looks like that's all I can do on this flank. Let's check out the center. On this battery. Now this is elevation 7 and it should go there. So we're gonna limber it up. And of course it won't move there till next turn. I'll send this skirmisher out. Push up against these guys. Now he has to attack them, which will give me a little more time to set everything in order here. Okay, I'll put that. Oh shit, what did I do? I pressed the wrong one. God damn it. I meant to unlimber the artillery, and instead I put the infantry battalion in column. I must just move the... Fortunately, I threw out the skirmishers, otherwise that hex is weakly held now because of my errors. So this is the only guy I have, the routed guy here, get him out of the way. Well, only guy I have for a reserve. It's pretty thin, but what's this guy? Well, there's not much happening here. Oh, he's the lead of this pink division. So he's needed down this way. That's for my far right. Now they're going over to the far left. There's still more of them here. Boy, moves like a snail on this open ground. And here's more of them yet. Boy, that's one big division. Who is this? Oh, Netherlands. Third Netherlands division. Wow. That is such ginormous. Must have at least 12 battalions. Infantry battalions. Okay, all right, we're holding here, okay. Move this guy a little closer up there. Whoop, this guy needs to be deployed. Unlimber him. Point him down one so he can shoot down that road. I think. Oh. Okay. Looks like everything's all done here. So. Let's go to the Prussian front. Freudmont. Where's our next stop? Well, directly on the British flank is Ohain. St. Lambert. Comes in behind the French flank. Okay, we probably originally went ahead for Ohain. And there's the branch off road. Lesnay. Okay, this is okay, so we go straight. west from Freudmont. All right. Where's the next closest units? Way down here. Gotta go over these cow paths. I've gotta get this line moving, otherwise that cavalry brigade will be attacking it. How tedious this is going to be. Whoop. Whoop. Yeah, nuts. So I'm going to move the rear unit one hex. Well, better than nothing, I guess. Oh. These guys will move up. Okay, these other guys. Just checking to see if any of these guys are disordered. These green guys are still disordered. The red guys can go. Alright, these guys are all on the road waiting their turn to move. Oh, these guys have come out of disorder. That's good. What a god awful place for them to be. Jesus. These guys are good. These guys are still fixed. Okay. Now. Get these guys going. Disordered. Okay. I don't know why these clicks don't take. Unless my mouse is starting to go, which wouldn't surprise me. Okay, these guys are good. Okay, so that road's filled up. I do believe. Oh. Done. Got these guys to move. Otherwise, I am done. So just these guys and the guys occupying the crossings. God, they can only move two. At least I'll get over these ridges for the most part. Okay. I do believe that is it. French defensive fire. Two, seven. Oh, he's got an artillery unit there. Two. Fatigue. One. Two. One. Two. One. No effect. One. What all those ones add up to? Like 12? 12 men? Okay, we'll see if we can't do better than that. Oh, look, he's got into the woods here, south of La Haye Saint. Well, I've got a battalion in there. What's he got? Oh, two columns, two battalions. Oh, and I can't shoot at him anymore, so I'll have to shoot at somebody else. Skirmishers. I'll have to turn this gun to the side next turn. Okay. We've got one column here and two disordered skirmishers. Guess what I'm gonna fire at? The, it shows two columns here. Okay. Oh, my mistake, there is two. No, yeah. I had to scroll down for the last one. Okay, two undisordered ones. Oh, that's not good. So let's fire at the top one. 49 men, ooh. That's a heavy loss. Now we'll fire a battalion at them. 83, holy moly, that's a shooting fool. Let's fire another at him. Well, he isn't disordered yet, but he probably should be. Okay, we got two columns in good order here. And since I moved the gun, he can't fire. Okay. Let's try this guy, a disordered column. Well, we've got one battalion in line here, 14 men. Let's see if this gun can see him. Oh yeah, 34. Okay, we've got this artillery here, 39. What's this? A mounted, disordered mounted fire artillery at him, 13. Now, we've got an artillery piece here. See who's worth firing at. Oh, mounted a cavalry regiment in good order and one in bad order. So we'll fire at the one in good order if we can. Yep, there he is. 21. Not too bad. And we got an unlimbered artillery piece here. What's this guy? A cavalry regiment that's in disorder. Okay, we'll shoot at him. 30 men. And of course this guy up here that's trapped. Hopefully one of these days we blow him to pieces. 10 men, well that was the day. Because he got vaporized. All there is the leader there. Okay. Melee time. Well, let's pick up this leader. Poop. Oh, no attacking units were selected. Automatic victory. And where was the other one I was charging? This guy. See how the charge works. Oh no, I got 51 casualties. He only got 30. And I got disordered. Geez, that must be one strong guy. Well, I didn't do anything there. That's pathetic. I do believe that's it. Let me look and see if there's anything else. Nope. Well, that didn't work out that good. French movement. Okay, now he's advancing on my left, and of course in the center. Now he's up against all those skirmishers I threw out, so they'll hold them for a turn or two. He's crossing the hedges there. Yeah, that's some nasty terrain in front of the British line, especially on the left and even in the center. Oh, it's finally clear, which means movement is 100% and no disadvantage in firing. So those cannonballs will bounce on the ground now. Okay. Yep, it's 1 p.m., so that's when it clears up. Boy, he's avoiding my right like a plague. Just attacking in the center and on my left. That's interesting. Oh, now he's really starting to move. Oh, he's going for the Hugomat. Okay. I don't care if you get it. That really isn't, if you look at the strategic benefit of it, it isn't that much. Okay, now he's got a bunch of guys on the road headed towards my right. Oh, look, some skirmishers popped up. Oh, we're gonna have a skirmisher duel. Jesus! Like six of them. I guess he's gonna wipe out my skirmishers now. What else has he got coming up here? He's really zipping along now with the movement. What is that? Well, that's a cavalry charging against nothing. I don't know why he put him in charge mode. There's nothing around for him to charge. Really doesn't matter because next time he'll be able to move him normally. It's just odd it would put him in charge mode. Because to execute a charge at the end of your movement, you've got to be next to an enemy unit and have your arrow pointed in the right way. You can see the arrows, little arrows on all these units, that's the way they're pointed. So if they're pointed in the wrong direction, you can't fire at a unit and you can't charge them. Oh, look, he's trying to go up in that gap he created. Well, Okay. These undoubtedly moving units. I can't see. Somewhere in this general area too. Oh, now we're on the Wavre front. This brigade is moving back slightly. I guess he really doesn't want to reconnoiter up ahead of him, which is okay with me. I'm on low ground, so he can't see me unless he goes up to that ridge. Where the hell is this guy going? Well, that's that brigade I lost track of. Oh, look, he's trying for one of the lower crossing points. Looks like he'll beat me there, too. Well, that's as quick as I could go. Well, we'll see. That'll be interesting. If he blocks this one, I guess I can go around him and block the other one then. We'll see what he has in mind, if he's just scouting or if might just be scouting, or if he'll actually hold one of those crossings. Okay, we're back at Waterloo now. Okay. Now, let me look at the time. Okay, 58 minutes. Okay, I'm going to wait until the next turn to fire. So we'll save this and continue tomorrow.